In today's video, I'm gonna tell you exactly why not counting calories is keeping you from achieving your fitness goals. This is Julian with Jack Vegans. So I know so many people are gonna hate me for this video because they're gonna say that counting calories is horrible for you, but hear me out. Your body is just like an accounting system, right? If you have a business, you wanna know how much money you got coming in, you wanna know how much money you got going out, and then you know whether you made money or not. You wouldn't run a business without knowing the numbers. Your body works the same way. With your body, you got inputs, which is the calories you consume via foods and drinks, and then you got outputs, which are the activities that you do on a daily basis. Everything requires energy. Calories is just a measure of energy. You use calories for everything that you do. You use calories to think, you use calories to walk, you use calories to sleep, you use calories to work out, for everything, to walk your dog, to ride, everything requires calories. Now, what happens is that most people end up consuming more energy than the one they need on a daily basis. And energy doesn't disappear. When you consume more energy than the one you need, it gets stored, AKA fat. But it can also get stored as muscle if you do it properly in a muscle gain phase. So if your goal is to lose weight, then what do you have to do? You have to consume fewer calories than the ones you burn. If you're burning this amount of calories and then you're consuming this amount of calories, then you create an energy deficit. It's not like your body will stop functioning if you underconsume calories. You will still function, but your body's gonna grab those calories from different places. That could be tissue. And then you will use fat as energy. And that's how you end up losing fat. But if you do things wrongly, it can also grab energy from muscles, and then you will lose muscles as energy. That is why nailing down your protein consumption, your calories, and your training is so important when you're in a fat loss phase, because you wanna make sure that your body's primarily using fat as energy and not muscles. So what is the best and easiest and most effective and most accurate way to put yourself in a calorie deficit? You gotta be tracking how many calories you're eating on a daily basis. You cannot eyeball things, because then everyone in the world would be eyeballing their portions and everyone would be fit, but it doesn't work. Why doesn't it work? When you're in a fat loss phase, you get very hungry at some point and you will wanna eat more. And if you're not weighing your food and counting calories and tracking what's happening, it's gonna be very hard to stick to the correct amount of calories that you need to actually create that calorie deficit. Even for me that I've been dieting for many, many years, for over 5 years, I still need to weigh my food, especially during fat loss phases, because if not, I'm gonna end up eating more than what I should be eating to accomplish my goals. So when we do this, we wanna be very exact with the amount of calories that we're eating on a daily basis. It is the best and easiest way to get predictable results by tracking exactly everything that's coming into your body and by tracking your output. That means the amount of steps that you do and your workouts. You wanna be tracking everything. You wanna treat your body as an accounting system. And the same applies when you wanna gain muscle. When you wanna gain muscle, you gotta do the opposite. You gotta eat more calories than the ones that you burn. When you do that, those extra calories will be stored in your body. Now this time, instead of fat, they will be stored as muscle, because you will be doing things properly. You'll have the correct amount of surplus, okay? You're not gonna be eating a ton, thousands of calories above your maintenance, and you're gonna be consuming the correct amount of protein, and you're gonna be weight training. You do everything correctly, and most of the tissue that you'll save will be muscle. So if you are kind of confused by this and you don't know how to calculate your calories and you wanna know exactly what you need to be doing every day to accomplish your goals, then I dropped the link in the description. It's gonna take you to a calorie calculator that we have on the website. It's completely free, pretty cool. You can go in there, you can plug in your numbers and you'll know exactly how many calories, how much protein, how many carbohydrates, and how many fats you need to be eating on a daily basis, okay? That is it for this video. I hope you learned something new. And if you're someone that wants to shred fat, build muscle, tone up, and get fit, then we have a coaching program called Jack Vegans, where we help vegans accomplish all their fitness goals. We basically handhold them from point A to point B, and we tell them everything they need to do when it comes to nutrition, training, and mindset so that they can crush their fitness goals, okay? Nothing is left for clients to figure out. So if you wanna know how we work with people, there's a link in the description that's gonna take you to an application where you're gonna tell us exactly where you are now, where you wanna be, and your struggles. Then you can book a free consultation with either myself or one of my team members. We'll get on the phone with you, we'll ask you a couple of questions to see if and how we can help. And if we feel that we can help you, we'll tell you the next steps. And if we cannot help you, we'll also let you know. We'll give you some free resources and we'll try to recommend someone or something else. That is it for this video. Julian here, signing off. Boom.